Привет, привет. Hello, everyone. My love students, lovely students. Okay, probably some of you at boarding at home, right? But you have to do homework. School gave you, your teacher gave you. Finish that one first, and then be okay. Little bit play like video games, but not too long, like 1 hour, even not maximum more than 2 hours. Rest of them you have to work out, and then more extra study, and then of course practice taekwondo. Okay, spend a good time when school closed. Okay, now today we're gonna do mostly advanced class, pumse, forms, and then kicking and blocking. But some of you still learning your pumse forms, so I'm gonna do very slowly today, and then I'll explain very in detail, okay? So closely watch, and then practice your form. Okay, let's do warm up a little bit. Okay, the 10 jumping jack, 시작! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, those watching at home now, everybody stand up. Don't sitting down on the couch. Stand up, follow me, stretching. Okay, now, the 10 jumping jack this way, halfway and all the way. That's the one, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Let's move a little bit forward. I'm gonna do. Okay. Today, one of the more balanced training. Put your right knee up, hold your two hands. 10 times bounce. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch. Count in Korean. Say, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Good job. Now, toward inside. Ready? 10, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other leg. In Korean, ready, go. 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Good job. Now, no. That's me. Put your leg up. Now, you, with your parents or brother and sister, hold like this. You hold my hands up. 10, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good balance. Other one. Ready? In Korean, say, 하나, 둘, 셋, 넷, 다섯, 여섯, 일곱, 여덟, 아홉, 열. Good job. Back to life. Ready? Let's try blue belt form, 품세, 태극, 5, 태극, 5장. Okay? I explained a little bit about this routine. This one, okay, watch me. Three line. 1, 2, 3, in the middle this way. This is, in Korean, the character, is a, we pronounce Wang. Wang means king. Actually, this letter came from a Chinese character, Wang. Then in Korea also one, okay? You follow this line. So first line, second line, third line, and back two, okay? So I'm gonna do, okay, I'll show you in case tag number 5 first just working, ready? One, just you stay, two, okay, I'll do how the routine. 1, 2, and then 1, 2, kick, 1, 2, kick, 1, 2, and then Kia and turn this way and 2, 1, and 2, 1, 2, kick 1, 2 and high block those way. Okay, back to this line. Ready? But the pole, as you know, I'm teaching John Cooper School and Woodland Methodist School. Those kids, as you know, we have too many kids, like John Cooper, Monday class 25, Thursday class over 35. So I taught only halfway. So I don't mind. You just practice halfway, but very strong, okay? John Cooper and Methodist do only halfway. Let's go follow. Now, come on. Ready? I'll tell you. 준비. 태극 5장 in Korean 품새 태극 okay that's the Korean 태극 5장 in English 품새 태극 5 ready 준비 stands ready thumb lock this one block for kicking and somebody kick you bah! And, bah! okay now hammer fist bah! This one aim to head or face and that but if you anybody down and even you can hit right here okay so after you blocking now you attack it one more time let's practice a couple of times down block him up down block him up down block him up good now turn your head to the other side and down block him up fist down block him up fist down block him up fist good job now after this now you back follow this line left leg step in and then left hand in middle block one and two so two block okay this one block for your chest I'm punching one and two okay two block bang bang now front kick now this is back fist aim to the face block hit right here hit to the face hit and then block one more time back fist here and block fascia back fist and block good job now back fist and block little bit smaller step and then one more step back fist fascia good job now you got all the three lines first second third line now turn pull. Now it's a back stance block right here back stance I made this line a little bit shorter for kids but if you adult have to be a little bit wider ready it's blocking step forward elbow strike some kids do this way but that's not right okay after this when you step forward just hit bah! Okay you stay there okay you punch me this one you punch me punch me. After block this one come forth bang okay one more time go back block yeah block first block and two fascia one more time block two fascia good job now turn block step elbow fascia good job now turn backward down block and middle block now kick right hand down block left hand middle block now kick oh high block yes high block and side kick and then hold this is target and then hit the target bang that is a couple of times bang bang good job turn high block side kick and then target striking ready good job now turn this way down block and then middle block now after this okay, this form ladder down block middle block down block middle block okay practice at home ready down block and middle block down block and middle block good now kick sliding kia that's the kia
kia
바로 고백 one more time this side last part ready down block middle block front kick aim to the face and then sliding and yeah good job now you stay there this one like this after you kicking and he moving one step back and then step on his foot right here and then yeah okay that's the last motion one more time and I kick you sliding back kick and then step on foot and then yeah okay that's the design anyway okay that's good now one more time on your own slowly to me thumb lock hammer fist thumb lock hammer step on middle block twice one two kick back fist and block kick back fist and block step back fist turn single left hand step forward elbow strike turn. Step elbow. Turn down and middle. Kick down, middle. To left high block. Side kick. Target. Turn high block. Side kick. Target strike. Turn down block. Middle block. Front kick. Sliding kick. Asha. And follow. Good job. That's for whole form, but don't worry about John Cooper and then Matthew Skis, only halfway. One more time, 준비. Up to there, ready. Down block, hammer. Best of down block, hammer. Middle and middle. Bang, bang, kick. Back fist, middle, kick. Back fist, middle, step back fist. Okay, I taught that much at home, at school, but now you are at home. We have still 1 more week. You have to stay at home. Now from here, turn all the way outside the knife and block. Let's go two, three, four more steps. It's block. This one. Step, elbow, two. Turn all the way, three. Step, elbow, four. Good job. I'm going to fall. John Cooper mentalist this much, okay? About two-thirds. Okay, paro, thank you. Good. Now, you're blocking. You know they're blocking. 준비. Ready. Kia.
Kia.
Ready. Hammer fist. Hammer fist. High knife. Okay, let's go your side. I'm gonna do left side first, okay? Hammer fist. Hammer fist. High knife hand. Block. Elbow. Strike and then make target, target, elbow strike, palm hand, middle block, and kia!
Kia!
More time. Follow me, say hammer fist,
hammer fist,
hammer fist,
high knife hand,
block,
block,
elbow,
elbow,
strike,
strike,
then target,
target,
elbow strike,
elbow strike,
palm hand,
middle block,
and kia!
Kia!
That's a full belt block, okay? Now let's try kicking, finish kick first. Ready? Okay, all blue belt. What's your kick number one? What's your kick number one? Step, body back kick. Let's come a little bit closer. Okay. Left leg back, step in, back kick. Step, and back kick. Asha. Okay. Step, back kick. Asha. Good job. Now the leg. Step, back kick. One more time. Step back kick. Kia.
Kia.
Number two. Jump. Spin back kick. Put a little back. Ready. You don't need to kick twice. Just solo press level. Ready. Jump. Push out. It's too hard. And kia.
Push
out. Good job. Other leg. Jump. Push out. Kia. Push out. Just kick number two. Jump back kick. Okay. Number three. What's number three? Number three. Scotty. Mason. Okay. Spin hook kick. Ready? Hana. Asha. Good job. Two. Asha. And say, Kia.
Asha.
Perfect. Other leg. Hana. Asha. Two. Asha. Kia.
Asha.
That's it. Four. All full belt, okay? Blocking, kicking, boom set. If you know all this, you can ask your parents make a video and send it to me, to my phone, or load on our Facebook. Okay, then I'll check it, and then you'll get the new belt, okay? Thank you. Let's go back number six now. Okay, boom set, tag it. Yukjang means form tag six, tag number six, okay? Let's go today. Form first, ready? Sorry, 정리. 준비. Okay. Long stance, down block. After this, okay? You blocking, bang, now kick. Recover and the middle block. Okay, just front kick, aim to my chin. Kick, recover, and then left hand middle block. Now back stance, okay? One more time. Long stance, down block. Kick. Recover and middle block. Good job. Again, down block. Kick. Recover, middle block. Everybody got it? Now, other side, same thing. Ready? Down block. Pressure. Kick. Recover and outside the middle block. So, mostly take five inside the block, then this one outside, mostly outside the middle block. Take number six, okay? Down block, kick, outside the middle block. Can you go faster? Down block, kick, and block, pressure. Good job. Now left leg front, right hand block. This one you call, everybody say, twist block. In Korean, Bitura Maki. So, and you block, your body have to twist because he kick this side, kick your face. Pressure. Pressure. Oh, kick. Pressure. Block this one. Twist block. Now, roundhouse kick. Pressure. In the middle. And then, I told you, outside middle block. Outside middle block. And punch. Okay, middle block. Punch. Block. Punch. Block. Punch. Jump. Now, front kick. Left punch. Good, go back. Front kick. Left punch. Go back. Front kick. Left punch. Good job. Turn other way. Outside. Block. And punch. Front kick. And right punch. Don't complete this part. Go back. Outside block. With the right hand and the left hand punch. Now left leg kick and the right punch. Opposite side. We've trained this side. Opposite side, okay? Now in the middle, one, two, three, four, five, between five to eight, okay? Just this a low, relax, low block, both sides, okay? Good. Now, this is the hop. John Kufa, Metas Kid, I taught only this one, that's the hop. Now, if you do hold palm, now right leg in front. And then left hand block, okay? So opposite side, right leg with the left hand. One more time. Good. Pressure. Now round house kick with the kia. Pressure. And then turn down block. So after third line, turning. Okay? It's down block. Now, this part the same thing in the beginning. Block. Kick. Outside block. One more time. Low block. Kick. Recover. Outside block. Good job. Now turn. Down block. Kick. Recover. Outside block. One more time, down block, kick, block. One more time, down block, kick, and block. Pressure. Got it? Good job. Now, from here, now, this is the advanced now. From here, right leg, turn all the way. Somebody kick this side. Go back, go back. Go back, go back. Here, somebody kick this side. Hacha! Pressure. Go back. Hacha! Pressure. Good job. Double left hand. This is the back stance. Back stance, okay? Now one more step back, back stance, double left hand. So the back stance, here on the back, 70%. Front foot, 30%. 70, 30%, okay? Now, change front stance, palm block, and punch. More time, palm block, punch, palm block, punch, palm block, punch, palm block, punch. Good job. So one more step back, right hand, palm block, and punch, punch. Palm block, punch, block, punch, block, punch. And put your right leg back and barrel. Good job. That's the tag number six. Okay, now on your own. Ready? 준비. Just I count. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, 10. That's the halfway. Let's try now one more step. Step in, two more steps. Step. And then let's kick up.
Kick up.
Down. Let's go John Cooper and the methods this much now, okay? Now kick, recover, middle block. Turn down block. Recover and middle block. And double left hand. Double left hand. Palm block punch. Palm block punch. and Paro. Good job. Yes, good. Now, Tekken 6장, the blocking. Actually, same block, but just in Korean. Ready? Say, Kia!
Kia!
Hammer fist in Korean, 매주먹, 치기, 한손날, 얼굴 맞기, 발굽, 치기, and then 표적. So 표적 is target, make target first. And 발굽 치기, 바탕속, 몸통 맞기, 기아! One more time. 매주먹, 치기, 한손날, 얼굴 맞기, 발굽, 치기, 표적, 발굽 치기, 바탕선, 몸통 맞기, and 기아! Very good. Let's go kicking now. Brown belt kick. Come to sleep over here. Kick number one. Who remember? Skipping double. Ready? Right leg front. Skip double. One, two. Pusha, pusha. Ooh, kick so hard. Ready? One, two. Pusha, pusha. So, first one right here, on my chest, and then second one, either way, chest or even face, okay? Double. Pusha. Good job. Other leg. Other leg. Skip. Pusha. Easy. Skip. One, two. Good job. Skip. One, two. That's number one. Skipping. Roundhouse kick. Now, skipping double roundhouse kick. Now, switch feet. Front hook kick. Front hook kick, okay? Ready? One. Pusha. Two. Pusha. Skip. Three. Pusha. And kia. Pusha. Okay, that much for, okay? Got it? Number three. What's the number three? First one, skipping roundhouse kick. Put down and then hook kick. Skipping roundhouse. And hook. This one. Same line. Same line. Yeah, front hook kick. Front hook kick. Skipping. Pusha. Pusha. Skipping, pusha, pusha. Have I got it? One more time. One, two, okay. Parents, if you don't have this target, someday when I provide this one, hold at home. This pillow or cushion, ready? Skipping, hold the right. One, and two, pusha. Okay, ready? One, let's practice it, okay? Thank you. Very good. Now, go back. Number 7, 품새 태극 7장. 하려! 바오. 준비 7장. This one, I the very first time trained your balance, but this one we need more balance. So, designed for tiger stance, just so. 100% weight under your back foot, so you need more balanced training, okay? Let's go. Ready, tank number 7, 7장, ready, 1. Okay, what kind of stance is one? This one, we say tiger stance, tiger. So, the ancient time in Korea, like in the mountain, in the big mountain, had some tigers, some Korean tigers. So, the ancient time, they imagine tiger stand like this. And then when like some the lion or enemy coming, then they use mostly front foot kick very faster. So that's why it's still like very tired. Okay, the kick, recover, and then middle block. Yes, try one more time. Snap. One more time, ready, tiger stance. Go back, tiger stance. Kick, recover, and then middle block. Pasha, and turn. Kick, recover, middle block. Pasha, very good. And then double left hand. A little bit more higher like this, and straight. Good. One more step, double left hand. Good job. From there, now second line, go back tiger stance right here, and then arm up first. And then right hand, palm block, all the way to your shoulder, and back fist. So, one, two, three. Good. Other side. Tiger stance, palm block. One, two, three. Again. Block, one, three. Block, two, three. Okay, now I'm hitting. Ready? Block. Basha. Two, three. Basha. Stay calm. Block, two, three. So aim to my face, okay? Block, two, three. Basha. Good job. Now to the board. One, two, three, four, five. And then right hand cover here. Left hand, right hand here. Fist and the left hand cover like this, okay? Cross all the way. Don't go to this one twice. Don't block your face. In front. The left leg deep step. Scissors block one. Scissors block two. So don't like this, okay? Make scissors. So one and two. So this one, one side middle block, the other side low block. Same thing, other side middle block and low block. So best of one, two. One, two. Ready? One. Now, one more step. Three. One, two. Got it? Okay, that much for Jangpa and Methodist. Now, whole form turn. This one, you know, Hachamaki. Basha. Hachamaki again. Basha. Hachamaki. Basha. Then, knee kick. One, two, and back. Blah. Basha. Good. Go back. One more time. So deep kick, leave higher. After hachamaki, and grab, and the deep kick to the chest. Uy! And then, upper punch, cross, and same time, cross block. Ah, this one, cross block. Okay, somebody hit you, anybody aim to the lower part, you block. Basha, hut, basha, hut, basha, hut, basha, hut, basha. Good job. Now turn. Ready? One, two, three. And cross and block. Basha, good job. Now back twist. Open hand, crescent kick. And back twist. Open hand, crescent kick. And block. Stay there. Now deep step. Side punch, say, gear. Basha. Turn baro. Good job. That's taekwondo 7장. Okay, very good. On your own. Ready? Mi. Hana. A little bit more higher and snap. And then, no. Higher and then come low. Block your solar plexus. Okay, hut. Basha. Hut. Basha. And do it. Turn. A little bit lower. This one, this fist do not cross over mouse, on the mouse, and then double up hand. Yes, double up hand. Toward me, palm block, and back fist. To another side, palm block, and back fist. And front, one, two, three, four, five. Deep step, scissors, one, two. Right leg, one, two. Okay, then match the halfway. Now turn. Now one, higher. Two, upper punch. Three, cross and block. Good job, turn. Two, one, two, three and four. And back twist. Basha. Kick. And back twist. Hit first. Now plant and kick. And side block. Step punch. Kia! And battle. Good job. That's the Taekwondo 7장. Good job. Chayot. Kangye. All right. Taekwondo 7장 blocking. Give me stance. I'm your side, middle side, okay? From here. Okay, open leg wide. What's your stance? Say. Double left hand. Look at my hand. Low block, double fist, and middle block, scissors, block, and towards this side, single mountain,
Think about this.
And block. Wedge.
Wedge.
Push away.
Push away.
Upper punch.
Upper punch.
Kia.
Kia.
One more time. Double knife.
Double knife.
Low block. Double fist.
Middle block.
Scissors.
Scissors.
Block.
Block.
Single mountain.
Single mountain.
Block.
Block.
Wedge.
Wedge.
Push away.
Push away.
Upper punch.
Upper punch.
Kia.
Kia.
That's good. Now let's go kick. 탱크 7장 kick step forward hook kick. Ready? Yeah, yes. Little bit back up. Little bit back up. Ready? Step hook. Pasha. That's number one. Ready? Step hook kick. One more time. Two. Pasha. Good job. One more kick up. Pasha. Good job. That's number one. Step hook kick. Now switch feet. Just one side. Now jumping. Spin hook kick. Ready? Right. Jump. Yes. A little bit close to me. Jump. Back. And kick. Pasha. Yeah. Very good. Good job. Now, number three. Right leg front. This is the part of spine technique. When your opponent kick you, just step back. Ready? Step back. No, step back. This way. Step back and switch. Switch. Yeah, and then hook kick. Pasha, ready? Cross the body. Hey, 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 and then hook kick. Hey, 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 and then hook kick. Got it? Okay, that's the your red belt kick. Tag 7장 red belt. So tag 5장 blue belt. Tag number 6 brown belt. Tag 7 red belt. Okay. Now you do all 5, 6, 7. Last one. We're going to do taekwondo 8. Okay. Let's go. Form first. Good. 차렷. 경련. I think the most hard part of your form. When I taught you, your block and kicking is good. So sometimes, but your form is a little bit hard for you. So I'm more focused today your form, your 품새. Now, taekwondo 8장. Number 8. 준비 stance. Okay, now starting with the back stance. Come forward, back stance, double fist block. And then step wider, long stand and middle punch. Good. Now jumping from kick with the kick.
Kick.
And then left hand block. If you kick left leg, left hand block, okay? And then double punch. Okay, let's go that much first. 준비 stance. And one. Wider punch, jump kick, kia,
kia,
and then just when you drop, it's blocking, and then two punch, one, two, step, punch, good. Now turn backward all the way, single mountain, upper punch, two, yes, and step zigzag, one, two, and upper punch, two. Good job. Then turn right leg all the way. Double right hand. And punch. Kick. One step, two step, and palm block. Then double right hand. Tiger stance, tiger stance. After this, we're gonna now kick with the front neck. This part is a little hard. Okay, try. Front neck. Kick. Deep step, punch. And left hand block. One more time. Kick. Punch and block. Kick. Punch and block. That's why a little bit harder. Front neck. Okay, so don't put weight anything. This one barely touch your toe. All weight on the back foot. Okay? Okay, front neck. Kick. Punch and block. Good. Turn other side. Same thing. Little bit closer. Little bit closer too. The tiger stance have to be your toe and heel cross the touch leg, okay? But do not your radio, okay? Good. Now kick, punch, and palm block. Good job. Now turn another way, right here. Again, back stance. And then, front kick. And jumping front kick here.
Yeah.
And then right hand block, two punch. One more time, go back. Yeah. Front kick. Jumping kick. In the right hand block, two punch. Turn all the way, single left hand, the other way. So from this back stance, change your long stance, elbow, back fist, punch. Good job. This punch also some confused. The elbow, back fist, and punch. Good job. Again, block. Block fist is on first. Elbow, back fist, and punch. Again, knife and block. Back stance, elbow, back fist, and punch. Good job. Turn. It's blocking. It's blocking. Again, blocking. Now, elbow, elbow, back fist, and punch. Good job. Again, blocking. Elbow, back fist, punch, and baro. Good job. That's the last form, pull. So, if you know 태극, 칠장, 팔장, then you can apply black belt. Okay? Ready? Let's go on your own. 준비. 하나, 둘, 점키, 키업.
키업.
Block to punch. Step punch. Turn. So, 둘, 하나, 둘. But even John Cooper, Methodist, for black belt test, we have to do whole form, not half form, okay? And it turn. Punch, kick, two step back. And double up hand. From the kick, punch, and block. Turn. From the kick, punch, and palm block. Turn. Double kick, one, two, kick.
Kick.
Block, two punch. Turn all the way. So back stance, the elbow, back fist, and punch. Turn other side. Elbow, back fist, and punch. And turning, and baro. Good job. Let's go blocking. Hey. Basically same thing with the tech number 7, but in Korean. Ready? 양손 날, 아래 맞기, 거들어, 몸통 맞기, 가위, 맞기, 외상틀, 맞기, 해처 맞기, 저축, 지르기, 기아. 뭐죠? 양손 날, 아래 맞기, 거들어, 몸통 맞기, 가위, 맞기, 외상틀, 맞기, 해처 맞기, 저쳐, 지르기, 키야. When I taught this Korean, I thought it is very hard for you guys. So, but when I taught like about 6-7 months, John Cooper kids and Methodist kids, they doing very well. They could follow the Korean. So just another advantage. If you learning Taekwondo, you make learning Korean too. Okay? Good. Now, you're kicking. Let's go over here. Foam belt kick, number one. Okay, let me get the kicking shield. Cut kick and jump back kick. Ready? But sometimes if it's too hard, you don't need to jump. Just cut and back kick, okay? Left leg front. Stepping cut. Cut, cut. Back, step, front, front, front. Cut is always front leg, okay? Skipping. And back kick. Down, back kick. Basha. Good. Cut. Back kick. Basha. Ooh, too hard. Cut. And then try. Jump. Basha. Good. Okay. Now number two. Cut kick and hook kick. Cut kick means always kick front leg. Okay. Front leg. Ready? Cut kick. Hook kick. Basha. Oh, that's number three. I'm sorry. Keep going. Cut kick. Hook kick. Basha. A little bit higher. Cut kick, hook kick, basha. That's number three. Now, number one, triple roundhouse. Triple roundhouse, okay? Bang, bang, bang. Ready? Go. One, two, three. Bang, bang, bang. Same speed. Go. One, two, three. One more time. Go. One, two, three. Again, go. One, two, three. That's the king number one. Triple roundhouse. King number two, cut kick. And back kick. King number three, cut kick and hook kick. Get it? Good job. Thank you. All right. That's for all from Tech 5 through Tech 8. Okay. Now at home. Okay. I don't anybody stay home. Don't be lazy. Don't play too much video games. So after class, last minute, do like this. With your parents, with your daddy, or mom, or sister. Come over inside. And then let's do chicken pie. Okay, chicken pie with your family, really? They want to go over right here. Hold on. Take this one. I don't need to break this. Tomorrow class. Good job.